is a First Blood Battle Royal. Crazy Saturdays. Enjoy.
And there's the bell. I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
That takedown was so fierce, you can feel it.
Oh, you're going to rip my momentum. My momentum. Okay.
And he gets it out of the way.
Much more damage to the head. And the ref, they want to think about stopping this one. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Good night.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Quick sickie to avoid that.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Over.
This is going to be big.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. Working for control. Controlling the tempo. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Not today. Too fast. Standing may not be an option after that.
Wow, he's still down after that.
There it is. Well done. Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good... the power of the punch.
That'll knock your lights out. Look at this hang time.
Incredible. Got out of the way of that one. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power. That'll rearrange your face.
Come you. Damn. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you. Whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
A beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect. He's pulling up, oh man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. We're looking at complete domination here.
Look out! Oh no!
That's the F5. This one's over.
You're right, Cole. Nobody gets up from an
F5. I thought it would work on that one.
And the elbow finds its mark.
Oh, wow. He is just getting busted up.
Looking to take the arm out of the equation here.
What agility was on display with that head scissor. How does he do that? Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Oh, he missed that one.
Start God, playing that trick game for me.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
And the elbow connects. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Hey, yo, please, you got that. That was funny.
And he touches that one.
Boy, you literally threw us both up in the air.
Acrobatics coming through here.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Man, he's still down after
that. There's the reversal. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's going to take another chance.
Man, I can't. Uh-oh.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
You got to move quicker than that. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh, this is not...
There it is. Trouble in paradise.
I've been waiting to see that, and now we saw it.
Great reversal. Avoids the impact there.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be after that. That's it. He's done.
From Dallas, Texas, and we're just a few short miles from Reunion Boulevard, where one of the most historic buildings in wrestling history once stood.
Wow, he was quick as...
And just like that, this move is so damaging.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. The way of that one. Incoming high risk maneuver. Quick thinking to avoid that. And he gets out of the way.
Going for an encore here.
Tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts. That last shot busted him wide open.
Nice.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Hey, nice move. When you're beat up, the last, no, cut off at the last.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Not today, too fast.
A thing of beauty, just amazing.
Oh.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, out of nowhere,
looking for the win. Avoids the impact there.
Timber, and he falls hard.
Uh-oh. The RKO. See you next time.
Yeah, they'll never be the same after that RKO.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Wow. It doesn't get much better than that right there.
I hope this is over soon. No matter how many times I see this, I just can't get used to it.
All right, good luck.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see.
Ow. We're looking at complete domination here. Going for it all here.
Uh-oh, here comes F-Z.
Absolutely everything.
The
triple rolling suplex. Wow.
Man, those are hard to pull off, but they did it. Incredible counter.
Got out of the way of that one.
Now with complete control.
Avoids the impact there. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He's got him hooked. He's busted wide.
Oh, wow.
Unlucky.
Uno.